If you wanted to see the Packers first team operate at near perfect efficiency, you're a happy camper tonight.